Okay, so this is a nice one. It's Nasus versus Aurelia. It's a very difficult matchup for me, so I like to record those, you know. Because Aurelia can cheese. Man, the camera is crazy on this. No, I need to run. Otherwise, this guy's gonna do. No, don't do it. No, I almost got her. Well, she lost the game anyway. Cause she won't be able to come back from this deficit now. Too bad she's a bit om. Man, very strong champion. Very, very hard to do anything against her. Man, this guy is honestly, he's pretty good. Uh-oh. I just need to make sure I don't fight her when she has her five thingies up, because she's gonna beat me very easily. Do you see that fucking damage? Jesus Christ, dude. Do you know what I'm saying? Like, that is insane damage. Like, that is crazy. Do you know what I'm saying? I think he inted. Well, he decided to continue to play, so honestly, that's not a good idea. The problem is she's gonna get outscaled hardcore. Because you see, her kind of damage is increasing, but the problem is her resistance and her Man, that's crazy damage. Crazy damage. You see, when she gets her 5 stacks, she becomes like a crazy, crazy bastard. I'm approaching 1000 stacks soon. I need my ult, like, without ult there's just no way. I think she bought some resistance, yeah. Man, I have no flash now, that's not good. Seven hundred and 56 stacks. Yeah, man, I do a lot of damage. Like, a lot, a lot, a lot. I think he left at this stage, right? Or he's waiting for gold, maybe? Yeah. It's interesting, I was able to beat him like without any items. It's interesting, right? That's why when I play Nasus, like I like to just get. Oh, he left. Yeah. That's why I like when I play Nasus, that's what I like to do is I like to just get what is it called? CDR, right? And then just stack, 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 stack. But what happens in game, like when you play 5-on-5, if you do that, you like what happens is your opponent starts hiding in the bush because he cannot do anything against you, and then your team goes like 0-70, and you just lose the game because their entire team comes over and they just 5-man boink you. You know, that's kind of what happens. But in 1-on-1, I mean, in games where I have control over everything, then of course I'm going to win.